Okay, first, locate the center of your wrap. Put it around your face in the front to make a cummerbund. Cross in the back. Bring it up over each shoulder. Under your cummerbund. Cross in the front and tighten. Cross in the back. And tie in the front. You can cut off the excess, or you can save it for bigger sizes, or if your husband uses it, you can leave it tied in the first tie in the back. And baby's going to sit in here. One leg in this strap first, closest to your body. Next leg in this strap. Legs will be coming out here. And then you grab this one and pull it over the baby.